draw as high as he wants.
You want to go higher, Sean? Sean! What? You want to go higher?
Yeah.
Hi, Sean.
No, Bill.
Hi, Sean.
Bill.
Have you ever seen Pet Sematary?
Yep. She's gonna push you, Danny. Okay, that's high enough on him, I think.
Well, Sean, I'll take you up. Come on.
Come down. Then come
Dad,
down, Danny. Wait, Danny, Sean, whatever you need.
Come on, Sean.
Dad, come on.
No, we're going to go on the slide.
No. No
okay, come down fast, Danny. Hi, Danny. Down TV.
Come on, Danny. Michael.
Yeah. Yeah. Kick it up here. Kick it way up here. Way up here. That's the field.
Yeah, because it's not.
Got it on film for him. It's the first time he's caught it in years.
He went like this.
So what's this in my glove?
Otherwise.
Yeah.
Don't take that in, Danny.
Why?
Because it's not a pool toy.
No, I won't take it in. No.
Observatory. Removable roof. Mom's sewing table's being used inside, along with the old top. The legal data office. Seats.
Needs water.
Guys, keep it in the pool. Danny, in the pool.
Thank you. Danny, it's Joey's turn.
Yes! You little pucker
son! I hate my dad.
Okay, I'll turn it all the way on.
Joey, stay over that way so he doesn't spray it towards me. Too fast. Just move it slowly, because that way it won't make you dizzy when you go to watch it. Yep. Okay, now push the button and see.
Trucks?
Trucks?
Wisdom. Strange, how quietly.
hand. What you doing?
I'm doing my swing set. And I had hard work.
What's that? Train. Why don't you put it on a track? Can you put the nose on? Put it on. Show me, Danny.
Frank Malzone, Nolan Ryan, Bob Feller, Stan Musial, Billy Herman, Kyle Yastrzemski, Tommy Holmes, Ted Williams, Warren Spahn, and Johnny Sane, Herman Killebrew, Robert Roberts, Lou Boudreau, Nina Slaughter, Ralph Kiner, Bobby Doerr, our Bobbing Head Dolls, Johnny Pesky, Ted Williams.
I don't know, maybe I was afraid you'd come after me.
Now eat right, Danny.
Huh? I hate to have to tell you this, Ben, but whether you like it or not, you're a man. You're stuck with it. Now find yourself.
Sean, eat your ice cream.
Around and fighting and not a run.
Pay attention to what you're doing, Danny. Don't watch me.
Keep your mouth shut. Doing things that seem wrong to a lot of people, but you'll do them all the same. And you might talk out to me and do something. They were wrong. But not if I know the things that you're carrying. Not if I turn and run. You won't. You're going to spend the rest of your life getting up one more time and you're knocked down. So you better start getting used to it.
Don't, it's dropping, Danny. It's on your spoon, it's going to drop off.
By hell.
I don't look it that way.
Yeah, I'm looking at you. Where's Danny?
Something growled here.
Shawnee, where's Danny?
Danny!
Sean, come here. Where's Danny? In there, look. Toothpaste, or just drink the water first.
Yeah.
Soap.
Yeah.
Danny, yeah.
Yeah. What? I did.
I just wanted to see if we could grab a star. Yeah, for a tough test, let's try something different. There we go. If there's a tail, that's a double star elbow. Yeah, you can actually make up a double star. A little jiggly because I'm kind of holding this. See what happens. You'll see two stars. I'm going to lose it in the brain, I think. Pleiades. The 8-1 zoom at 8. Not for a telescope, it's handheld. Once again, Jupiter. Towards the Pleiades. And pick them up. Now, down to Orion. How do you get the belt stars? What angle? Yep, there they are. They come in with more powerful zoom. The belt stars of Orion. Nebula is right in there. Can't really pick it up though because at least I can't see the viewfinder shoot back into the screen. Belt stars again. Orion. Nebula.
Hello, Doctor.
Hello, Wilbur. Okay, now, we're going to start off with checking your heart.
Oh, good, man. Well, see this little thing that I've got into this stethoscope. That is what it's called. And it does not hurt at all.
Okay, breathe in.
Checking my heart.
Breathe out. Ah, good.
He's listening to my heartbeat.
Okay, a deep breath in.
Okay.
Breathe out. Ah, good, Wilbur.
He's just touching you, guys. It does not hurt at all. It's a light, light touch on my fur.
Okay.
Now, not the doctor. Oh, I know what you're going to do.
Good. Very good. That's good. That's good. Very good.
Yeah.
Okay.
You see? He looked into my mouth.
Danny, get Granddad a smooch.
In the distance, something caught my eye. A thin,
dark
face.
Yeah!
Granddad another kiss.
He lived not in a hut, but in a real house.
Will you
stop?
Okay.
It was only about the city. And for so much of the people in the city, we pray you'll finish.
Come all there.
Hey, sweetie.
Let me see you. Uh-oh.
Hi, Sean.
What is it again, Joe?
I love you. problem which could divert attention from flying the plane. In the debriefing to follow, the crew will be evaluated not only on how well they handled the feeling discussion.
Let's look and see what happened to it.
This need to make the crews aware of the impact of their behavior is underscored by the whole. It sounds implausible, but crew preoccupation with minor mechanical hitches and an associated failure to delegate responsibilities.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Danny. Danny, look.
Dad.
That's because it's my camera. Wait a minute.
45, 46, 47, 48, 49.
What are you counting for?
Minutes.
For 50, what?
51, 52, 53. Because you let me get take some movies. 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. A minute's up, Dad.
What?
Dad, a minute's up.
You're recording now, so don't move it too fast, you know. I'm gonna be all fuzzy because you're too close.
Yeah.
You moving back?
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Sean.
Don't let him touch it. You're still making movie. Don't, you know, unless you, when you push the button again, it'll stop. Don't go swinging around like that. You'll make everybody dizzy. Okay, I think that's enough, Joe. Okay, push stop. Can you say hi to Joe?
Hi, Dan.
Yeah. Joe, over here again. Joe, not So, goodness gracious. The way you swing that around. ready? Again?
No,
film this, Joe. Again? Okay, push stop, Joe. You're getting us dizzy.
Hi.
Back
wheels.
Don't you want to
don't get too close. It's like fuzzy.
Hi, Sean.
Look at that.
Oh, breakfast. Yeah, toast.
Something fishy. A
bottle? Where's your eggs? What are you doing, Sean?
Duplication, except for one tiny slip-up. What's that, baby? President Lincoln never wore a turtleneck sweater.
Shh.
Wow! Holy money! Yes, probably printed in a foreign country and flown into the United States. But why did they deliver it here?
And like yourself, young man, indeed you must have thought this old house was deserted. Oh, dear me! I believe one of those two men was the pilot, and the other man drove off in the truck.
Yeah, probably the statue so.
Australian flag for Australia's birthday.
Hey,
Look out, Sean.
Look out!
Look, climb back up.
That thing can roll.
Hi, Sean. Believe it or not, that's Dad's closet. Okay, tell me. What, Danny? What do you like about tents?
The food inside.
Even when you're in the house?
I like it when it's in tents.
You do?
Yes.
And where's your tent now?
Right here.
Show it to me. Okay, well, get down inside it. Show me how it works. What's it made out of?
Umbrella and a blanket.
You build tents all the time?
Yes.
You build a lot of tents?
Yeah, with a lot of food in it.
You do?
Yeah.
What kind of food do you have in it now? Show me.
Rice crackers?
Checks? Oh no.
Fruits.
Okay. Say goodbye to everybody.
Bye.
Good night.
Good night.
Look at you. What's wrong with your hand? Hi. What do you want? You want to use it?
Yes.
Oh. I don't think you can. Look at you. Wake him up.
Bunk.
Go wake him up.
Bunk. Hi. Hi.
Time to wake up. I'll tape this one. Okay, Joe.
Oops. You want to get it? You want to?
Just run, Joe. Okay, here I come, Dan.
That's a shortcut over one ton rubber.
Careful, Danny.
Could you get Sean away?
Hey, Sean. Yeah.
Oh,
38 degrees out.
Not the pumpkin over there wanted.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm going up the stairs.
Cleaning out the backyard here. See, I'm starting to clean out the backyard along the fence.
Okay.
Okay.
okay?
Okay. Look at me, Pip.
Okay, Spider.
Joey, go help him up. He fell over the stump.
I can't.
There's our shed. These two trees right behind it. That one there, and that one there. I'm going to cut down to enable the view. I'm looking due south now. That'll help with the telescope.
Underneath them. take a slat like this. That was the right way. See? Kind of fits in like that. So those windows at the top show.
I wonder where the other one is.
I don't think it came with one, did it?
It did, but it got lost. No, Sean, no. Private race.
Well, slow it down.
I want to go back to
the dinosaur.
Yeah.
Oh, Ben?
Ben? Oh, look, it's going backwards.
We're looking at is, of course, the surface of the moon. The bright spots we see are mountains on what's called the terminator, just catching the sunlight. Memorial Day, 1990. Needs to be cut. We just got up here a few minutes ago. Everything looks beautiful. Birch tree building. Okay, Danny, you can go in.
The water must be 45 degrees tops.
Hello. How's the water, Danny? Right there, behind you. Danny, behind you. No, behind you. The little pond, right behind you.
Water.
Now, the last time we were up here, a couple weeks ago, this water wasn't on the beach. It just had a lot of rain this week. I don't know how well you can tell because of the backlighting, but I put up the handrail. There's the railing, halfway up. Here's the new post. It's really a makeshift measure. Really, that whole patio needs to be rebuilt. Yeah? Yeah, Danny, come here a second.
What?
Come here. Stand right there.
Yeah?
Yeah, now a little closer. Okay, right there. Now, how did the baby bird that you saw look? The baby bird at home, how did it look?
What baby bird?
The baby bird you found next to your sandbox, how did it look? And how were his wings? And then what did he do? He flap his wings?
Yep, and then he fly back to the tree. That's
can I go now? Yep.
There's Mom's old table and chairs. Brought them up here for the boys to use. There's the baby dinosaur egg. He's starting to hatch. Start hatching. Hi, baby dinosaur. Okay, there's another baby dinosaur. Eat up, guys. Sean? That listens to what you say. Can you say hi?
Hi. Hi.
Hi. What are you having for dinner?
Hi, Mom. Trying some macaroni and baked beans.
Oh, is it good?
Yeah.
Which do you like the best? Sit down and eat, Sean. Sean, sit down and eat. Sean, back to the table and eat. Sean, go eat.
No.
Go eat.
No.
Go eat.
Go eat.
No.
Go eat. New railing makes a big difference. Beautiful day out there. Then you still can't see the mountains on the other side of the island.
Put on little foot. Two little foot.
Hey, Sean. Sean. Hi. Hi, Danny.
Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hey. Look at this. Let me see your freckles. Hi, freckles. Started clearing out some of the stuff around the outhouse to give a better view from the A-frame. You see, when you clear it out a bit, you get a little bit better view. That's what it used to look like there. Now it's cleared out. A little bit nicer. Juan is in control. Yes, Sean, just a second.
Jeez.
Yeah?
Jeez!
Come on. Gotta go brush our teeth. No swimming at night. No, guys. Hi guys.
Hi. 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 guys go lay down in there or you're coming back inside.
It's autofocus.
Now that'll be the funniest home videos.
Girl's nose. Nice close up. What's that thing? What's that thing? Yeah, that TV show.
Hey, you're on television.
Oh, my kids love it.
Hey, you're on television.
Yeah, don't swing it so fast. You'll make everybody dizzy.
Granddad, look!
Hey, take pictures of Timmy. There you go.
Timmy, you're on TV.
Pretty soon you'll be in T-ball, Timmy. Sean, no.
Shawnee, want to come over here? Shawnee, come over and
Sean,
see me.
Sean, come here. You want some of this? Look at this.
Hey, you, what are you doing? You're too close.
Spaghetti sauce? Here, try it.
Are you a good boy?
Ooh. Okay, Nanny, you're still on television.
Am I?
Let's go for a walk.
You want some
cheese?
I like
Nana.
I like
you.
I think this is going to make the funniest home videos.
I guess it will.
Well, whatever.
You're only getting a very yuppie situation.
Not going to be yuppie.
Not yours.
Let's
do this all weekend.
The Chris thing, we got more of these. We're telling you we're going to take pictures of each other.
Hi, Sean.
Mom, you're on television.
How are you?
Is the red light on, Joe?
Yeah. It's on. Hey.
You having a good time?
Boy, we're going to be dizzy when we watch this one.
You're only mine.
Now, is that
it? Yeah. Go see Timmy. Go see
Okay,
Timmy.
Grandpa, you're on television again.
No.
What?
Here, you want some more, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah? Here. Mm. Wow.
Grandpa's in the picture. Granddad's in the picture again.
They spent all day yesterday. Yeah. Except for the time we were in for lunch, about a half an hour.
They're going to be dizzy when they watch this one.
The thing was,
look at him
keeping
it on an old chair.
I didn't have the 15.
Okay, you're on television again.
The number 4, I don't know, it's an older number 4, so maybe it's a higher value than your CBS. Up there.
Did you?
Yeah, so you can enjoy. See the kids going in swimming.
That's a nice
They broke the 2.5-inch discharge valve on the fire truck.
I put a Christmas
Look out! You're in television! You're in television, TC!
What?
TC!
See the red light will go off. Phil, try it. Let me see it for a second.
What? Why? I'm not.
Yeah, I'll give it back to you. In fact, you're still recording.
Wham!
Wham!
Yeah.
Workout is terrible.
Yeah. Or whatever else we may have running around.
Shiny around with his
center of gravity.
What?
Get him.
Got who?
Cat him.
Yeah? You guys ready for the parade?
Yeah!
Hi, Joe and Dan. Joey and Dan.
What?
Hi.
Hi. Can I use that?
No.
Aw.
Hey, no spilling orange juice in my car, Dan. Sean already spilt enough. You ready for the fire engines?
Yeah!
Hi, guys.
Hi.
What you waiting for? Don't do that, John.
I'm waiting for the fire trucks.
Good. Put your Indian's hat back on.
Uh-huh.
Now look out. I want to see Danny's Indian hat.
See? I'm an Indian.
Joey, move your head. Yeah. Go on up.
Go on up, Sean. Hi, Dan.